So having found the mooring block that was connected to the aqua farm and secured our mooring line to it, we called it a day and we rowed into shore. The next day, I rowed back out just to double check everything.